just finished vacuuming the back. Now I'm vacuuming the front. There's a lot of dog here inside of this room, so just gotta be vacuuming. If you look closely, you can see the amount of pet hair, dog hair, and dry sign that is in the canister that came out from this rug. Look at that. That is just dog hair and some dry sign. So this is the first step, vacuuming. Now I'm gonna be putting down my pre-spray, let it dwell, agitating it a bit, and coming back and extracting. This is the finished rug. Came out beautifully. I have a speed fan here. I'm gonna speed up the drying. Then I'm gonna take it and put it on the rack overnight with two more fans and let it dry out in the morning. But the rug came out beautifully.